playing Ghost Recon again, part 2 of Sonmate Tales. Sonmate Tales. I don't know how to pronounce his name. But we're gonna be doing his operation, and we're gonna. Our objective is to.
We got a Sicario.
Kind of reach the
close to the parking area.
Last known position. So, as always, like you know, guys, I love to keep it stealthy. That's what we're gonna do.
I'll drive.
If I ever get really quiet during the stream, it's because I'm trying to concentrate. Or it's just driving. And I don't like talking on the road. Not safe in this game. When I get distracted driving, it's not good at all. These roads are really crazy. Guys, we're almost there, 2 kilometers away. Kind of, I realize that we use a long way to go. Guys, they're approaching. We're only 500 meters away.
We're coming up on the journalist's last known location. Let's track her down and find out what she knows about the missing people.
We gotta figure the cartel's around, looking for her too.
The cartel probably already has her.
Hola, camaradas.
What do you want, gringo?
We're looking for a journalist named Lupe Vera.
So are we, but it's too late. The cartel has her. They've taken her back to her base.
You planning a rescue?
Yes, but it would be suicide. The outpost is heavily guarded, and I don't have enough troops.
You do now. We need to get to Vera, whatever it takes.
Then let's go. We haven't got much time. Andale, hermanos.
Now you call me a brother. After I said I was going to help you. This is mine, first of all. Yeah, get out. You didn't bring this car.
The hell saw me?
Alright, Rebel killed, but you're in my way. No. Get out. I wish I had a horn. Oh, did I hit? I hit another one. Get out the way! I don't want to kill him. Thank you. Shoot. That's how we're gonna do it. We're gonna go free roll. Just run in. Now.
Ready? Fire.
No, I did not mean that.
Copy.
The drone is up.
Yo, cartel gunman. Over by that stack of tires.
I got eyes on a sniper. I got a target carrying submachine guns. He makes five. I've got eyes on the captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Fucking mortar.
That brings us to 10. Sniper up in the tower.
Where's my vehicle? Are you freaking? My vehicle disappeared. We're gonna snipe as much guys as we can.
All right, breathe easy. We got a sniper, get down.
There's another one. That's 10.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Go.
Copy. Sniper, take cover! Mortar fire incoming. You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Fucking hell.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Gracias. Fucking hell, it's good to be free.
You the journalist?
Me llamo Lupe Vera. But I don't know if I'll stay with journalism after this shit. To whom do I owe my rescue?
We're working with Pacatari. We need any info you got on the people who are disappearing.
There is a rebel safe house near here. Everything I have on Los Desaparecidos is there.
Then let's go get it.
I'm in.
It's not just San Mateo, you know? People are being taken from all over Bolivia, not just by the cartel. Unidad is also involved. Some officers torture and murder innocents, and then send the evidence here to be destroyed.
Santa Blanca kills people all the time and leaves the bodies behind.
No one cares if a sicario from a rival cartel dies. They kill a policeman? That's just the war on drugs. But the missing people? Los desaparecidos? That includes every priest or journalist who said a bad word against the cartel. Every student, bus driver, laundry woman, anyone they think might be against them. That's not just the drug war.
That's a story.
Damn right it is. It has to be. If Bolivians knew a tenth of the murders that the cartel and Unidad have committed, there would be rioting in the streets. The rebels would have people flooding their ranks. Hell, the rest of the world might even care. The hideout is just...
Good. Show us that intel on the people disappearing in San Mateo. We need to put a stop to it.
It's not hard to guess that Los Desaparecidos, the disappeared, have all been murdered. I've got notes on some truck the cartel uses to pick up the bodies. It's supposed to have a regular route like a fucking garbage service.
That's it? What about its route, its schedule?
Nothing specific. Oye, amigo, this was hard enough to get as it is. I just know that the truck's last stop is a place where the cartel gets rid of the bodies. about my story. There are dozens of families, hundreds, who need answers to what happened to their loved ones.
When we get answers, you'll be the one to spread the word. Adios, and gracias.
Rosario Village has been turned into a cartel prison camp. Search.
I'm going to wait here for Pagatari. You should find that truck.
I'll fly.
Cartel just put up a wall and turn the whole village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move. Deploying drone.
I got one narco at the entrance to the camp.
Suéltame, cabrón. Si eres tan machito, tú y yo solos, cabrón. Ándale. Pinche gringo de la chingada. Espérate que yo me suelte.
Eyes on the gun turret.
Got another tango.
Two Sicarios. Over there, near that crate of comm gear.
That's five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Eso se merecían lo que les hicimos. Tenemos la libertad, quítanos las cadenas. Se lo pido de hombre a hombre. No se haga pendejo, sé que me entiende. Soy de la rebelión.
Se quedan por aquí, cabrones.
Haga lo correcto. camino. Déjeme ver la luz del día.
¿Qué chingados esperas? ¡A partir de la madre con todo! ¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda! ¡Disparen!
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
No están lejos, no se confíen. ¡Vamos a sellar, hermano! ¡Déjeme ver la luz del día! ¡Salí de acá, huevón! No debemos esperarme. Estoy seguro que alguien me va a rescatar.
Open.
Look alive, we got company. Yo, cartel gunman, at the entrance to the camp.
Drone is airborne.
Yo, two cartel gunmen, sticking close to the sandbag emplacement. Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros. Engaging hostiles.
Get away from there, move!
Fucking hell!
Sit. Good boy. Go get.
Deploying drone.
You got a mounted weapon.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm. They're on to us. Stay quiet. Funk, sniper! Narco with a submachine gun. By the camp entrance. Get down before
they see you.
Got another
tango.
I got one narco. At the entrance to the camp.
Is up.
We got a Sicario.
Point him out.
Near the mortar. Opening fire. getting a position. Target is down.
Spotting
the chopper. Hit the dirt. Roger. Let me get in position. Target acquired.
Fucking hell! It's gotta be the warden's office. If there are any prisoner records, they'll be in there. We need to get inside and see what we can find.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
We got a PC over here. If there's a record of the prison's inmates, it's here. No time to be choosy. We'll download every document. Download started. Stay alert, people.
Nomad, I've gone through those files you snagged in Rosario. There's nothing on the missing people in there.
There anything on El Pozolero? We've got a description of the truck that makes his regular deliveries, but nothing on the truck's route or its schedule. It's like this truck just roams the countryside, and anybody put in the back just vanishes.
Well, it isn't supernatural. Here, the Rosario's files have info on the truck's route. I'm sending it to you now. Get your mitts on the driver and make him tell you his final destination. That's where all the remains will be.
Got it. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use. Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
This vehicle is perfect for you, no?
Hang on, I'll drive.
Alright guys, so we completed the prison village. That's good. I have a lot more to go. Where's San Mateo?
According to our intel, there's a cartel death truck that collects corpses across San Mateo and delivers them to someone called El Posolero. Intercept the truck and force the driver to give up El Posolero's location.
Here comes some more of them.
Oh my god, hey, driver, up ahead.
Ready, call the shot.
Get ready, fire.
They're LT's trying to run.
Man, run for me. Get over here.
Hey, just now, bro.
Easy. Come on.
I'm unarmed!
Shit balls. You El Posolero?
For serious? Fuck no, I'm not that Diablo. I just drive the truck, wait, nada más.
Tell me his name and where to find him.
His name's Raul something. Raul Morillo. You sure you want me to tell you where he is?
Motherfucker, tell me where El Posolero is. I ran out of patience 2 days ago.
All right, I'll tell you where he is. Pero, you wish you'd never found out.
Bowman, this is Nomad. The driver gave us El Posolero's real name, Raul Morillo. He also gave up Posolero's location.
Outstanding. I'll run Murillo's name and send you whatever background I can find.
This one's weird, Bowman. These cartel goons are staying away from El Posolero like he's got the plague.
That might be why there's such little chatter about him. Be careful. There's a lot of unknowns here. Just make sure he's alive. Otherwise, we'll never get confirmation on these
missions. Just got a file transfer from Bowman. Looks like she was able to dig up some background on El Posolero.
Nigga ran me over. The dude ran me over, guys. He ran me over. Literally, no one gets on this early in the morning.
No idea what we're walking into.
When I was a kid, we used to live over the train tracks. Every time a train went past, I would run into my mother's bed, and she'd assure me there was no such thing as monsters. She was such a liar. El Posolero, also known as the Stewmaker. Sometimes the cartel needs a dead body to completely disappear without a trace. In such cases, they ship the cadavers off to San Mateo. The first thing El Posolero does is place the bodies inside a barrel, which he fills with caustic soda, sodium hydroxide, then covers the drums, stirring occasionally. After 24 hours, there's nothing left but a thick sludge, a stew. He pours this into a pit. Any leftover teeth or bone fragments, he smashes into dust. Last year, more than 300 people disappeared in San Mateo. Their families have no idea if their loved ones are alive or dead. They can't have proper burials. They can't have closure. The only one who knows what truly happened to these people is El Posolero, the monster who melted them.
That looks scary.
In my tension.
Alright, let's go. Last mission of El Pozolero.
We've got a location on El Pozolero. Go and get the.
Kind of like a little nervous. Like Bowman said, there are a lot of variables in play.
There aren't a lot of variables. We just don't know what they are, so we're taking everything into account. We need a covert way in. I want to see El Pozolero before he sees us.
That truck's hightailing it out of here.
Y'all watch the truck. We need to watch inside of it. Watch the truck. We need the shit inside of it.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
We're clear. Let's loot the truck. Clear over here.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. I've got the bike.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
Up on the cartel base now. Let's go find El Pozolero. Drone is airborne.
I got a narco over here.
Where you got him?
Sniper out there. Entrance.
Moving to position. Eyes on the target. Lost the target.
Looks good. Come on.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. I'll drive.
Let's roll.
Thank you. You guys smell that?
Christ, the fuck is it? Death, man. Fucking death.
Opening fire.
I got eyes on El Pozolero. Remember, we need him alive. Manos arriba, let me see those hands.
Hola, señores. You're taller than the usual delivery people.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Wait.
We got a sniper, get down.
Staying overnight, I should probably have Mios.
Your bear? Like a teddy bear?
Oh, it's not what you think. I'm not overly afraid of the dark, but Pepito will think I'm cheating on him. Emilia Flores once gave me a jirafa azul, and Pepito said the nastiest things to him. I had to spank him. Pepito, that is, not the giraffe.
Is this guy for real, or is he fucking with us? I think he's fucking for real. Something kept his mind from growing up the whole way.
Do all Americans curse as much as you do?
Mierda. Ahora se llama Dios. Madres!
No hay actividad en la última posición enemiga conocida. Comenzando la búsqueda.
Wey. Pedro.
Coming with us, fuckface.
Why are you angry?
Mierda. Ahora se llama Dios. Madres!
Let's get back on mission. Coming with us, fuckface.
Why are you angry with me?
Why you broke out? Got him in.
Inigo Morales, district court judge, disappeared on his way home from work. Octavio Rodriguez, student activist. Kidnapped by a gang of armed men outside a local bar, never seen again. Mirabel Castro, schoolteacher, last seen at an Unidad checkpoint in Santa Cruz.
I remember her. She had beautiful skin, like an angel.
There's 1,000 more like them in this stack, you son of a bitch, and that's just this year. Every one of them had a family. People out of their minds with grief because their loved ones are gone.
But they were dead. What else could I do?
Midas thinks he's got the mind of a child. Probably has no idea what you're talking about.
Well, he better have a fucking photographic memory. I want the names of every single person you put in one of those drums. I don't care how long it takes. Do you understand me?
Yes. Okay. Then you will take me back, ¿verdad? I must get back to work.
I can handle stupid and I can handle grim, but I sure don't like seeing them in one package.
He's not exactly stupid. He's emotionally underdeveloped. He didn't learn the proper way to react to the dead. Like his brain broke?
He's disassociating.
Exactly. I, for one, am not going to let my kids burn.
La Plaga's response to the attacks proved he did not understand that the most basic function of a drug trafficking organization is to make money.
What does your father do?
He's an halcón.
A lookout?
Si.
He hasn't been doing his job, has he?
I don't know.
Killing innocent people does not help you. Just the opposite. It alienates the people you need most. It sends them into the arms of your enemies.
Who is really your brother?
Tu carnal. The man you grew up with? Fought with? Bled with? Grew rich with? Or some guy whose mother got fucked by your father. La Plaga has gone too far. You know what you must do. I thought it was only fair to let El Muro take care of his little brother. He would do it quickly, mercifully. Nothing like what I saw in the videos. I am not my brother's keeper. That's the Bible. That's God.
Run.
El Muro chose to go against the word of God.
Alright. We took care of San Mateo. That's good. I like it. I like doing good stuff for my country. Who am I supposed to fight now, exactly?
Oh, Unidad's darkest secrets are hidden on...
ads anymore.
Big news. Sueño told El Muro to take out La Plaga. But instead of killing his kid brother, El Muro's trying to sneak him out of the country.
So Sueño's right-hand man is turning against him.
Even better. We know where La Plaga is. Let's wrap this up. I'm tired of execution videos.
This will be our pleasure.
Open fire.
Roger that. Taking a shot. Jesus! Fuck!
No, nigga, can you revive me? Alright guys, well, we finished San Mateo. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be tuned for next operation, which will be... who will be? It's not San Mateo anymore, I don't know that. It's this guy over here. Flor de Oro. We're gonna be killing General Battle. Be tuned for that, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe for more, and let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Peace out. Peace out. I just want to stop the video, so peace. seriously, guys, peace out.